31 notes per octave looks like this. That's a major scale. Those are major seconds, whole steps, half step. Both hands have the same shape, of course. And here's a perfect fifth. Here's a perfect fifth and a perfect fourth. Here's a major triad. Let's see. And here's the barbershop seventh added. I really like the way that sounds. I'm going to add the ninth.